Downtown Chapleau. Look at all that in one building. No Tim Hortons in the whole town. How do they survive?